Hi everyone, this is Divya Rathi from Venkateshwara School. In today's session of class 12th Biology, chapter 8, Human Health and Diseases, part 1, we will be studying about what are diseases, type of diseases caused by viruses, that is common cold, and bacterial diseases, typhoid and pneumonia in detail.
A disease can be defined as any condition which interferes with the normal functioning of the body and impairs the health. Now let's study about the types of diseases. They are of basically two types: congenital disease, these are inborn and genetically inherited; acquired disease, these are developed after the birth and non-inheritable. Congenital disease can be caused due to gene mutation, example hemophilia, colorblindness. It can also be caused due to chromosomal mutation, example Down syndrome, Klinefelter syndrome. Acquired diseases are of two types: infectious disease or communicable disease. These are easily transmitted from one infected person to other. Such diseases are due to extrinsic factor, that is pathogens. Pathogens are nothing, they are disease-causing microorganisms. Example: HIV, tetanus, hepatitis B. Non-infectious diseases, these are not transmitted from one person to the other. Extrinsic as well as intrinsic factors like deficiencies and hereditary factors can cause these diseases. Example, cancer. Now let's study about typhoid. It is caused by pathogenic bacterium, Salmonella typhi. It is spread by contaminated food and water. It generally enters the small intestine and then migrates to other organs through blood. Typhoid fever can be confirmed by Vidal test. Now the symptoms: constant high fever, weakness, stomach pain, loss of appetite, constipation, headache, intestinal perforations, and death may occur in severe cases. The next disease is pneumonia. It is caused by Streptococcus pneumoniae. They infect the alveoli of the lungs, where the alveoli get filled with the fluid, resulting in the decrease of respiratory efficiency of the lungs. It is spread by inhaling droplets, aerosol from infected person and sharing glasses and utensils with infected person. Symptoms are fever, chills, cough, headaches. In severe cases, lips and fingers, nails turn gray to bluish in color. The next disease is a viral disease, common cold. It is caused by a group of viruses called rhinoviruses. These viruses infect the nasal epithelium and respiratory passage, but not the lungs. Their attack lasts for about 3 to 7 days. It spreads by contaminated objects like pens, books, cups, etc. Cough and sneeze droplets from an infected person. Symptoms: nasal congestion and discharge, sore throat, hoarseness, cough, headache, and tiredness. Thank you.